got here some Good Dot Veg Bites Galoti Kebab and Varki Paratha to go with, as traditionally is the combination. And we're gonna give it a shot. Oh, the smell of kevra and you know, rose water. Wow, very, very complex. Again, this was phenomenal. So, Galoti Kebab used to be one of my favorite dishes when I was a meat eater. And that was several years ago. It's a very complex dish. And it requires traditionally over 150 spices. These days people use, you know, maybe 10 or so. We've used here about 20 different spices. And, oh really, the smell, if you can look at it, the look of it, and the texture, the smoothness, wow, it's phenomenal. Yummy.